स्टार्ट पैरा द अपडेट ऑफ द इकोनॉमिक सर्वे हैज़ हाईलाइटेड द एनॉर्मस चैलेंज ऑन द इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर फ्रंट द स्टेट ऑफ अवर इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर पर्टिकुलरली पावर एंड रोड्स इज वेरी पुअर वी कैन नॉट सस्टेन ए 7% ग्रोथ अनलेस वी कैन रिवाइटलाइज दीज इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर सेक्टर्स ह्यूज फंड्स आर ऑल्सो रिक्वायर्ड फॉर टेलीकॉम रेलवेज एंड पोर्ट्स इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर नीड्स लॉन्ग टर्म फाइनेंस टिपिकली 15 to 20 ईयर फाइनेंशियल इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स हवेवर इट हैज़ नॉट सीन पॉसिबल टू फ्लोट सच इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स इन द इंडियन मार्केट सो फार हेंस आई एम प्रपोजिंग द इस्टेब्लिशमेंट ऑफ एन इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर डेवलपमेंट फाइनेंस कंपनी इन ब्रैकेट IDFC ब्रैकेट क्लोज दिस कंपनी विल बी इनकॉर्पोरेटेड विथ एन ऑथराइज्ड शेयर कैपिटल ऑफ ₹5,000 crore द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट द RBI बैंक्स एंड फाइनेंशियल इंस्टीट्यूशंस विल कंट्रीब्यूट टू द शेयर कैपिटल आई एम मेकिंग ए बजेटरी प्रोविजन ऑफ ₹500 crore in the current financial year as the contribution of the central government. The RBI's initial contribution to the share capital will also be ₹500 crore. Among other things, the IDFC will act as a direct lender, as a refinancing institution, and as a provider of financial guarantees. I believe that the IDFC will induce investors, both Indian and foreign, to make available long-term funds at the lowest possible market rates. I am also proposing some tax incentives for infrastructure investment, which I shall outline later. Honorable members are aware that the central government has already set up the National Highway Authority of India. We need a world-class national highway system in place very quickly. I have decided to provide a sum of ₹200 crore to strengthen the capital base of the National Highway Authority of India. The authority will now be in a position to leverage resources for highway development from both within India and from outside. Para, the entrepreneur-driven small-scale sector forms the backbone of our industry. I am deeply committed to strengthening this sector. The following set of measures will be put in place immediately. First, the Small Industries Development Bank of India in bracket SIDBI bracket close has an unutilized corpus of about ₹175 crore in its technology development and modernization fund scheme. I am now proposing that SIDBI should refinance the State Financial Corporation in bracket SFC bracket close and commercial banks for modernization projects up to ₹50 lakh. This will decentralize decision making to the advantage of small scale units seeking modernization funds from SFC and banks. Second, refinance is now provided for the single window scheme of SFCs, etc., for composite loan up to ₹50 lakh. I am doubling this ceiling to ₹100 lakh. Para, third, SIDBI will participate in venture capital funds set up by public sector institutions as well as private companies up to 50% of the local corpus of the fund, provided such a fund is dedicated to the financing of small-scale industry. Fourth, in order to encourage a large number of small-scale units to seek ISO 9000 certification of quality, lending institutions will be permitted to lend to the ultimate borrowers on the same terms and conditions. On SIDBI's direct lending scheme, SIDBI will provide refinance assistance to these lending institutions. Science and technology is the key to economic progress and prosperity. Indian scientists and technologists have accomplished a great deal, especially in the areas of agriculture, space, atomic energy, and defense. There is now need for a massive renewal of our science and technology infrastructure. I propose to extend a machine one-time grant for the modernization of the laboratories and institutes of the Council of Scientific and Industrial Research in bracket CSIR bracket close and the Indian Council of Agricultural Research in bracket ICAR bracket close. I will match every commercial rupee that the CSIR and ICAR earn incrementally in the next 2 years with another rupee from the budget. Stop.